Here, we will learn the details of scheduling parameters and commands. First, we will review the basics of assignment direction and dispatching rules that were discussed in the beginner's course. Then, we will construct a scheduling logic by combining scheduling parameters and commands. The descriptions will be provided using item A and AX that appeared in the beginner's course. The four processes that we will be using are cut, forming, inspection, and assembly. The operation due dates for finished items AX and BX will be assigned backward. With a schedule that finishes exactly on the due date, a delay in manufactured parts will be directly linked to a delay in delivery. To avoid this situation, we include buffers in the schedule. On the other hand, manufactured parts A and B are assigned forward. Forming processes include setup for switching items. Taking this into account, we assign as many of the same items as possible in groups. Taking into account the forming processes that would cause bottlenecks, we create the TOC scheduling. In some cases, the supply of manufactured parts may not be available in time for the start of the finished item production. In such a case, the start of the finished item production is pushed back in accordance with the supply of the manufactured parts. Now, let's begin constructing the scheduling logic.